talking about running in church. This afternoon at 1:30, I was running down the view. Ran downstairs, and there was a little mess. But luckily, Ansley had a wet back, and it was came in Tina and Melanie Garrington's Sunday school class, and we cleaned it all up for most of it. So I actually flooded our church this afternoon. So this would be a very special baptism to me, knowing that I flooded our apartment. So if it's a little wet, I'm fine with that. Come on down, Tina. This here is Brianna Hart. Brianna got saved during Rockridge. We had Rockridge in Heard County. We had a bunch of kids from our church go there, and Brianna is a fifth grader, and she went there and was part of our group. And at Rockridge, they presented the gospel, and she asked Jesus to come into her heart. And I talked to her and her mom yesterday, and she was down in Awana, and she wanted to come forward and make it public, but it didn't work out in Awana, so she's actually doing the invitation tonight. She's actually going to come forward. Normally, you come forward during the invitation, then you get baptized. But Brianna wanted to be baptized tonight. I already met with her and talked with her, and she certainly understood what it meant to receive believer's baptism. So she's coming this evening here during revival, and she's ready to receive believer's baptism. So we're very excited about that. We're glad she came to Rockridge, and here we stand in the baptism pool from our children's camp with that. So we're excited, Brianna, what God's doing in your life. Brianna is Jesus Christ, the Lord of your life. Wonderful. Brianna, based upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Walk out of this service changed. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.